need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
To become what the believers waited for, they sent him outside beyond the sphere. Why is the night long like the year?
I should be able to open some doors from here.
scramble to find meaning, while each day cuts deeper into their throats. Some want revenge, others just want peace.
Must be the vault. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A control room can move the vault to two places. I need to find a way to move that thing, one way or another.
Profitable day. security box. Reservations are limited.
Personnel, report to your assigned stations. Stay on and on and on.
Sentinel detects suspicious activity. What are you doing?
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores. That thing. It looks familiar, but I've never seen anything like it. Oh. Like to keep your secrets right where you can see them, don't you, Dolores? Good. I have the vault key. What else is she hiding? They know a way into the void. Cienfuegos sent Isla's documents to the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out what he knew. The conservatory is my next step. Copied it down. I could get that vault moving with a little maintenance. I need something to pull back these brakes. That'll do it. Didn't think anyone would steal the whole vault, did you? Right. Brace yourself. I'm still in one piece. But the vault isn't. Down to my level, didn't I? Now you're mine. Two locks. This has to be the one.
I were both abandoned to uncertain futures on dangerous streets and taken in by murderers. Doubt spared your life all those years ago, but I was taught a lesson that you still haven't learned. Some wounds stay with you, even in the void.
Give it to me. I don't have time for this.
Time repeats in the same unending patterns.
4,000 years ago, this knife cut my name away.
Forgotten forever. You know what it's like to lose one name and live with another.
We are all made by the things that are taken from us.
I've seen the people you've twisted with your poisonous magic. You know what I want. You know I'm coming for you.
I know more than most. I know that time is bleeding into itself around you. I know that you have felt it, and you are searching for the places where the world has broken against the void. I know that Doubt is done where you left him on your ruined ship. And you will carry that knife with you to face me at the black center of all things.
Why are you doing this? Why are you talking to me now?
I'm here because you are different. The void has found you through the cracks in your broken life. And when you cut me out of it, what will remain? What will you leave behind when you walk away?
What does the outsider want from me? Is he really gone?
I have the knife. I need to get back to the dreadful wheel.
Streets should be crawling with guards by now. Nothing I can't handle.
Spotted someone suspicious.
Get your cassette for the news of the day.
Oh. to reinspect the riverside drains.
We missed the rent on time? Maybe I just won't pay it all. Who's gonna say anything?
I watched the fires burn all night. Smoke blocking out the stars. Water hissing as the hull of my old ship blackened around his body. Dowd, gone at last. How many tried to kill you and came no closer than I did all those years ago? How much coin was on your head, old man? Now no one but the Void can collect. For years, I imagined the Outsider offering me his mark. Instead, he's given me the knife that made him. A weapon that can surely unmake him as well. I can't begin to understand his motives, but I know what Dowd wanted. And if he's got to wander the void forever, maybe I can give him some measure of peace by ending this. As the dreadful whale burned to cinders, did the Outsider laugh or just watch? Same as me. It's as fine a pyre as I could make. Farewell, Dowd. I'll finish what you started. I had that ship for years, and it burned away in hours. Dowd is dead, and Megan Foster died with him. One of the Eyeless, a painter and pharmacist, stole information about how to enter the void. His name was Cienfuegos. And he was obsessed, just like the rest of them. But he went too far. Before the Eyeless killed him, he sent what he'd stolen to the curator of the Royal Conservatory. Maybe she could have helped him. He never found that out. The curator is gone, but whatever Cienfuegos sent her is still there. The Abbey of the Everyman has taken over. They've sent overseers and oracular sisters to search the place for heresy. I need to find whatever's left of the pharmacist's archive before they tear the conservatory apart. I'll finish what you started, Dowd. Thank you.